Welcome back to Wrapped, part 42. This episode should be a little bit short. I don't want this long, but it's going to be short. We're on day three, here we go. Let's try and survive to day five. So I want to go past day three, get to day five. Now, I can tell you guys something. You'd be like, you guys are like, we're on a console gameplay. Once I get things set up, like my PS4, Xbox, Switch, Wii U game set up, like the games I want to pull, I will do that. But those games probably will not come until the end of June. It's not like a thing where if June is over and there's no coffee game, don't worry. It's going to be up soon. It's not a prediction. It's not a thing that I'm saying. It's a thing that I'm saying that it should be up by the end of June or July. I'm not ready to do that yet because I don't know what kind of games you want me to see. You guys want to do? I might do some of the indie games on from UK 5 gameplay. So, speed, sims, something. But you have to decide some, thing. Games that you like me. Playing on my console. Tell me in the comments and I'll get it to the I'll try to buy it or if I have it. I'm gonna do a game collection video soon, which I have all my games, so you guys know. Then so once you guys know what games I have, tell me. Should I go back to the island or not? Don't hit me. Okay. And plus, right about now, every time I play WWE 2K, they get freezes in my phone. I'm getting connected to 2K support. So, yeah. So, I'm not going to be in WWE 2K. There's not going to be any kind of gameplay. My games don't work. Or, there's no problem with my game. Why don't I just work now? What the hell? Why just. I don't know why those elbows do that. And I'm gonna go live something and show you guys how to create my characters. No. Yeah, that's what you get. I thought he was shooting at me, sorry. Oh The freaking horse has to take me out, of course. The horse takes me out. The horse, everyone. The horse has to take me out. Okay. The horse takes me out, everyone. That sucks. I'll be scarred. Scarred. Show one. Let's see you guys in the next episode.